Hey, Mr. Crouch. This is Lucas Revering. I'm here heeding to your request that I send a video of myself sort of in my natural music habitat. The music I'm going to play today is the kind of music that I spend playing in my off time, and I just thought I would represent that. The three pieces I will play today include a piano composition, a song that I've written recently, and a cover of someone else's song. I will begin with my piano composition. I wrote this song and I call it Trap of the Mind. Alright, that was Trap of the Mind, my piano composition. Here is a song that I wrote recently, actually about Princeton, and my experience there. I was mesmerized by how beautiful Princeton is, although what was also interesting to me was how, despite the beauty of Princeton, there's this unusual little dinky train right next to Princeton. Like, it's kind of slow and kind of old and kind of lonely, and I just thought it was interesting how that was right next to Princeton and how that's how you get to Princeton. And so I wrote a song about that. I hope you enjoy. It's called The Dinky Train. Hey man, where you going now? The question always worth knowing. Well, this time to a special place, to the next turn in this lifelong race. I heard Princeton was beautiful, with a green grass like finest wool, and ancient arches meeting modern brain, to solve the world again and again. And as I neared that special place, there was one more train, the Dinky Train. Seats and dust, the final path to an ivy life, the Dinky Train, so innocent, so meek. Who would have thought that this was the way? Stepped outside the train car, I was then met by the highest bar of neatness, shine, and care. My expectations were not failed. The people had this way about them, answered all my questions to them. This place would pack my schedule, what a dive that I would take. And as I left, tired, please home again, and that very train was back again. That inky train with empty seats and dust, the bridge from a brilliant ivy life. That inky train, still innocent, still meek. Who would have thought that this was the way? That inky train, still innocent, still meek. I never would have thought that it was you. All right, that was The Dinky Train, my song about my experience at Princeton. the final thing I will play today, play and sing, is called What a Fool Believes. It's a song written by Michael McDonald and Kenny Loggins in the late 70s, I believe, and it was performed by the Doobie Brothers, a fantastic band from that era. I'm playing the song as similarly to the way they did it as I can, and I hope you enjoy. What a Fool Believes. And that was What a Fool Believes. Thank you for listening today. I played you one piano composition that I composed, one song that I wrote recently, and one cover of a favorite song of mine. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for listening, Mr. Crouch. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you.